Hey gamers, Gaming After 50 here, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. We're the morning of day 17. Been busy overnight, we made some food, we have some, made some bullet tips, we got some forged iron coming. We got some glue because we made more duct tape, and like that. We need 22 forged steel for our level 4 pickaxe. Not gonna get that anytime soon. This is all what we got. First thing we gotta do is go get some water. We got the beer because we got that drunken disorderly quest. Carrying our steroids because that's how we roll. What we're going to do today after we get our water is we're going to go over here. We're going to go see Hugh, get our reward from that. I'm hoping there's a scope in there because we do have our marksman's rifle and it's got no scope. Then we're going to go next door and we're going to do this tier 3. It's just a fetch. We'll see who that's for, and then we're gonna go up here, see Jen, and get our stuff out of there and get our reward from her. See what else she's got. We might get up here if one of these jobs is Bob's, I actually forget. If not, we'll come back here and we'll get rid of this tier 2 fetch. Time permitting, we'll slide up here and do Butcher Pete's, and I don't think we're gonna have time to get back up to Hugh and our airdrop. But we'll see what time it is and go from there. So, let's get moving. Water. Yeah, we woke somebody up. Gotta use the tower. Our little puddle at the base of that other tower is pretty much done. Hello. Good morning. See you in the fall. Yep. Oh shit. Ladder guy. There we go. I'm not going down there. I don't care if there's something down there or not right now. Just want to get the water, get some cooking, and then go kill some zombies. Okay, let's get some of this cooking. Oh, okay. Too used to Darkness Falls where things take for freaking ever. Like you got a minute a bottle. That's better. All right, let's roll. Let's go see Hugh. Oh, come on. There we go. Took a couple of hits there I shouldn't have. Oh, it's too early. Okay. Also used to Darkness Falls. We just have an hour. What kind of trouble can we get into in an hour? I don't want to start that quest, I want to actually see Hugh first. Oh, hello. Got lucky in the water department. That was convenient. Oh, are you stuck? That's unfortunate. Alright, there's a gun safe up here. Ooh. Do I have anything that doesn't have one of those? Yeah, I got that. That's got a single. That's got a single. That's got a single. Alright, well. Modify. Get rid of that. Put that on. Two more slots open up. Nice. Put that on something. Oh no, that's again the wrong thing. All right. Yeah, and I don't have lockpicks. Okay, that sucks. We'll beat into this. I'll bring it back when we're in. All right, here we go. Good stuff for selling. Alright, okay. There's not much in here, but we'll take what there is. Yeah, inventory's full. I can't make any scopes. There's no point in saving the glass. Got some forged steel out of that. Eight coal. A little disappointing. We've been in here. We've been up there. There might be some murky in here. Yeah, or not. You know what? I'm gonna take those rocks. Leave the cobble, we have lots of that. And let's get out of here.
Hey, hey. Incredible. I didn't think you'd pull it off.
A ratchet. About it. A ratchet, antibiotics, or a bipod. I'm taking the ratchet. Absolutely. What you got for work? Oh, tier 3 fetch clear 834 meters south. We're gonna do that one.
Got a task for you if you think you can handle.
Fantastic.
I can handle it. I hope you can pull it off.
Me too, Hugh. Me too. Let's sell you some shit. That. Oh, I hate wasting that mod on something that's...
If there's nothing else, you best be on your way.
Not worth anything. Okay, we'll just hang on to that mod. We'll get rid of this useless stuff. Okay.
That's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Shut up. Well, you know, let's make some more drop boxes over here. Okay. This house is full of all kinds of things. None of them friendly. Okay, we can't forget to put our looters on when time comes. All right. Tier 3 fetch. And it's in the basement. Of course it's in the basement. That's where the end game is. First, we got to get up this ladder. There we go. Ladders are hard. Okay. Well, hello. Goodbye. Sports bag. Meh. Okay, here's where things get interesting. There's some good stuff in here, too. Yeah, I can sell that. I'm taking jars. I'm taking lockpicks. I'll take that. Okay. Ammo? No, but I'll take the murky. Okay, now there's somebody out here. Bird. We're gonna have to come back for a lot of this stuff. So we got some fighting to do. Ooh, what's that? Avalanche. After you know how to move and roll, you can usually get out of the way of an avalanche in one piece. Take 50% less damage from collapsing mines. Well, yeah. The way I mine, and especially in the desert, that's going to be kind of valuable. Okay, you can sell that. We've been here. I think this is where Mr. Biker was. Yeah. Oh, shit. Thank you. Uh-oh. Feral? Here's the basement. We'll do the garage first, though. What the heck is that? Some kind of error message. Okay, what do we got? 10% greater hyperthermal resistance. Nice. Use no stamina while sneak sprinting. Oh, that's nice. And the Ironbreaker mod schematic. Sweet. Okay. Garage. Loot bag. Yeah, I can put that single pocket mod on that and significantly get more for everything. Okay, there's crates up there. All kinds of good stuff. Let's go dump off before we go downstairs. If you sneak down here, sometimes you can get some sneaky shots off on them. Like that. There's the satchel. There's usually one in here. Zombie. There it is. And a weapons bag. Weapons bag. Bunch of parts. Robotic, spear, and baton. Yeah, sell those. Gonna give me my bolt back? Yes, you are. Okay, good. Cobblestone and boxes. Okay, now. Oh shit. I woke somebody up. Oh. Just this guy. Okay, now if you sneak over here, they won't spawn in until you're good and close. There's four of them. If you're bored, you can wake them up and have a little rodeo. If not, you can just plink them. You gotta hit them though. Like that. Alright, and here's the main loot. See what all we get. Oh, another ergonomic grip mod, another level 2 AK, some ammo, more ammo, and a... Yeah. Can't yet, because... Oh, no, we can. Look at that. That adds 4 damage, that mod. Unlocked chest. Stuff for selling. Gunpowder. Steel tool parts, some lockpicks, and a crappy iron pickaxe. That point we had, I put into Lucky Looter. Oh, I didn't put my looters on or take the eye candy. Okay, well, whatever. We did pretty good anyway. Okay, let's go dump off. Alright, we're back. Treasure map. I don't want to read that till we get a little closer to home. Might put us out in the snow biome. In the land of kitty cats. Ooh, what do we got? Coffins. Coffins are treasure troves of the apocalypse. Learn how to harvest coffins for bones, jewelry, and precious gems. That. Probably missing stuff. I don't really care too much. We got the important stuff out of here already. Ooh, cigar. I have one, don't I? Yeah, we do. We got one. $378, put that single pocket mod on, $605. Gotta like that. Okay, let's go sell this stuff to Hugh. Whose job is that? Okay, that was Bob's.
A nickel ain't worth a dime anymore.
Was it ever? Okay, here, buy some stuff. Look what I got for ya. Okay, we got some coin out of that.
Good luck with that.
You have a scope. Can I spell? You do not. Nope, you don't. Okay.
Daylight's burning.
No, shut up. Yeah, it is 11 o'clock. All right, let's go see Jen up in the north of here. Let's feed this guy. See what she's got for us. See if she's got a scope. Get another job from her. And then, since we're in that neck of the woods, we might just continue on up and see Bob in the wasteland there. That took a little longer than I wanted it to. That's a big house. Alright, here we are.
I am so glad to see your face. I get lonely sitting by myself all day.
Don't care, Jen. Really don't.
Don't spend it all in one place. But if you do, make sure it's here.
Hunting rifle, vitamins, which we have a good stash of, and shotgun choke mod. Well, that'll get us more rifle parts if we break that thing down. We'll take that. What you got for work? Southwest, northwest, north, southeast, southeast. I kind of like southwest. Tier 3 fetch.
I need someone who's willing to get their hands dirty.
Business old, 03. Well, it's back in our town. Business old 03. Who is that? I don't know. I don't know who that is. Okay, thanks, Jen. Hey, you got any scopes? Nope. Ooh. Oh, that's a schematic. You know what? We got all kinds of coin. We'll take that. 20 potatoes? Hell yeah. A beaker. I stopped and searched a car on the way and I got a jar and a hammer. What do we need for a compound crossbow? Okay, I should be putting points into that. So that we can make a decent one. Alright, back to, you're not back anywhere. I'm gonna go see Bob. Hey, Bob.
You need assistance?
You betcha.
Thank you, Survivor. My family and I are in your debt. Here is your reward.
Iron pickaxe. I have one of those. Steel helmet. I just sold one of those. Even though it's better than what we have. I think we're still wearing that scrap helmet, aren't we? Yeah.
You've made my day.
Take the ammo.
And here is your payment.
Got any scopes? Gyrocopter chassis. You know what? We'll just take that gyrocopter chassis schematic. What else you got? Ooh, another cement mixer. I could make one though, can't I? Yeah. You don't have a lot. You really don't.
Thank you, kind sir.
What you got for work? What you got? It's a tier 2. Southeast. 1.5K southeast. Where the heck is that? Well, it's back in the friendly anyway. Yeah, it's towards home. Okay. That's a tier 2 though.
Can you do me a favor?
Household Spanish. You know which one that is, hey?
It's rare to find honor in these dark times.
That's the one with the med lab in the basement. All right. Where are we and what time is it? It's 1 o'clock. We're in the wasteland. No point going over here until we do this job. But I think we'll come back here. Pick up our stuff we left at Hughes. Drop everything off. Let's do that tier 3 fetch. It's close. And by then, we'll be running out of time, so... Ooh, bird. Oh, hello. I'm gonna name you Dances with Mailboxes. Oh. Kills a louse while we're at it. Okay, I'll take those 36 feathers, thank you. Let's go. Now home and drop all this off. We'll take a cruise by that tier 3 job from Jen up north and see what it is. Oh, it's the bear den. Okay.